aircraft has exceeded an altitude of 10,000 feet. For those of you wishing to use your electronic devices, it's now safe to do so. You'll find a complete list of approved devices which you can operate during today's flight under the onboard information section of Sky Magazine found in the seat pocket in front of you. This aircraft is equipped with our GoGo in-flight internet service. It is operable as we approach the border between Mexico and the United States and then for the rest of the flight. So this should be available for you about the last hour and a half of the flight. Also, through January 2nd, you are welcome to use 30 minutes free Wi-Fi service brought to you by eBay. So again, this should be available for you in the last hour and a half to hour of our flight today. In the meantime, please observe the fasten seatbelt sign, which is still illuminated. Please remain seated at this time with your seatbelts fastened about you. Thank you. Shifted upon takeoff. We'll be back with you in just a moment with more information about the service in the main.